Saturday. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt and baggy pants. He did the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, he jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell, I was in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked at me to be the eyes of age, and he spoke right out. He talked of life, he laughed, slapped his leg a step, said his name Bojangles, then he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants for a better stance, oh, he jumped up high. He clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke with tears for 15 years how his dog and he traveled about. His dog up and died, up and died. After 20 years, he still grieved. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks for drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars. He said, I drinks a bit. He shook his head, he shook his head, and I heard someone ask him, please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, done.